What's fascinating about watching chefs like Ben is there's a hunger, a desire to try and find ways of turning them into a gastronomic culinary experience.
When we're working with native ingredients, they're very hard to harness. There's no information on the internet about them. There's no books that have recipes using them. When you're developing a dish like the kangaroo dish, you want to take it and work with it as many ways as possible. Over that time, whether it be 3 months or 2 years, you're always thinking, one day I'm going to unlock the greatness of that ingredient. I'm going to find the most delicious and most natural way of cooking with it. This is an important part of our country's heritage. Australians should have a sense of pride in these ingredients. They should know what they taste like. Because the connection to your roots is really one of the most important things of all.